ओम नमः शिवाय ओम अमृतेश्वरीय नमः। फ्रेंड्स, आई एम गोइंग टू रिसाइट ए वर्स फ्रॉम अवर सेक्रेट स्क्रिप्चर श्रीमद् भगवद गीता। इट इज द 61st वर्स फ्रॉम द लास्ट चैप्टर मोक्ष संन्यास योग। इट गोज लाइक दिस। ओम श्री कृष्ण परमात्मने नमः। श्री भगवानुवाच ईश्वर सर्वभूतानां हृद्देशे अर्जुन तिष्ठति रामयन् सर्वभूतानि यन्त्रारूढानि मायया। द लॉर्ड सेज टू अर्जुन दैट He dwells in the core of the heart of every being. He is the witness to all our thoughts and actions. He directs the events in our life. He is the director. You must have seen machines on which dolls are mounted. When the machine moves, the dolls move. The dolls cannot think that they move on their own. The propelling force for all the movements of all beings is the Lord Himself. This knowledge gives us enough wisdom to lead a humble, virtuous life. We have two choices. The first choice is acknowledging the presence of the Lord within us and living in His companionship. That is living with Him. That is the idea of Dvaitam, duality, where the Lord is acknowledged within and we live with full dependence on Him. The second choice is to live in the Lord. That means the Lord and myself are not separate entities, we are one. But that second stage is the main idea of Advaita. That is the highest level of knowledge. To reach that level, it is very difficult for most of us. So the first choice, I lead a life with the Lord within, is the best for all of us. So friends, learn Gita and win the world. Hari Om.